And we're also watching the Canadian dollar as well. Of course, there's been more and more commentary that perhaps we will get a rate hike from the Bank of Canada in the July time period. So let's take a look at that right now. The Canadian dollar, as I mentioned, riding higher as investors and economists place their bets on the Bank of Canada hiking rates just 2 weeks from today. BNN's Greg Bunnell is joining us now with the very latest details and sentiment towards all of this, Greg.
Hard to believe, but we have been warned, to be fair to the Bank of Canada. They've been beating that drum pretty hawkishly in the past couple of weeks, but there's still a lot of doubts out there because we got that pretty tepid read on inflation. Oil had been under pressure for the past month, so a lot of people questioned whether Governor Poilievre and his deputies really meant what they were saying in terms of warning us, but the governor apparently doubling down. He's in Portugal, going to take play a part of an ECB-led panel, gave an interview on the sidelines, and basically said they feel that those two rate cuts that they delivered have done the job. So now a lot of people thinking, all right, it's actually on for this July meeting. It's only 2 weeks away on July 12th, and the market now pricing at almost a 70% chance. What makes this really interesting, though, is a lot of people will say, big deal, 25 basis points, even if it's the second one this year, it gets pulled forward to October, 50 basis points. CIBC pointed out in their Friday note, I believe, basically saying each rate hike now becomes all the more potent because of the amount of debt we're carrying. The debt servicing, of course, hasn't been an issue for Canadians because with interest rates so low, who cares about a little bit of debt on the books? But as interest rates rise, and if you have any kind of debt that's tied to floating rates, you could find more of your household income chewed up by trying to pay those rates. So it's going to be an interesting time in terms of how the bank balances that out. Mm.